Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Well, it's Ranby Factor time for Wednesday, where we'll have sunshine, breezy, winds are going to pick up out of the southwest in the afternoon, and mild in the morning, warm in the afternoon, temperatures soaring into the 60s, a real taste of spring. Clear skies on Tuesday evening, big nor'easter moving off the Atlantic coast there. Meantime, a storm off the west coast as it moves in brings us a chance of rain and possibly some wet snow to mix in Friday and Friday night. Wednesday, a dry day, a warmer day, a Ranby factor of 6. Okay for working outside. A little chilly in the morning, a little breezy in the afternoon. Otherwise, I'd go higher. Catch meteorologist Matt Serwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV Newswatch 7.